Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your lock Insight metal detector. We recommend you read the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to single phase 120 volts. Today we'll be testing the machine and we'll be looking for ferrous, non-ferrous, and stainless steel. The first container we'll put through is non-contaminated. Ferrous, non-ferrous, and stainless steel.